After the Prom. After the prom queen and her court find themselves salacious at the beach, looking delicious to the sun and sky, red with the blush of lust as they disport and flash the flesh that waited, each for each, brilliant and bright, to animate the eye. These lovers, in the orgy of creation, promise the rings that circle and entice, the missions of motion, rhythms of the waves, the cyclic yearning, moments when sensation explodes in the selection or the choice, the techno music heating up the rave. She leans upon her lover like he leans, lithe and supple like a licking fire, ever toward the end, the dreamy ember, the heat that rages underneath the scene, the passion behind the passion, the desire, and all of that, and all of this for her.